G'day everybody, Poutrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. Well, I've got some more Three Dog Night, and this one is never been to Spain. So, the last one we did with Three Dog Night, I actually knew the song, so Joy to the World. So, I don't think I know this one. I can't recollect anything being called this. But anyway, this is going to be called Never Been to Spain, so we're just going to jump straight into it. This is just the lyric video. Okay.
But I kinda like the music. See, the ladies are insane there. And they sure know how to use it. They don't abuse it. Never gonna lose it. I never been to England, but I kinda like the Beatles. Will I hit it for Las Vegas? Only made it out to Needles. Can you feel it? Must be real it. You're so good. So good. Well, I never been to heaven, but I've been to Oklahoma. Well, they tell me I was born there, but I really don't remember. Yeah, no.
That was good. They always have great singers in that band, don't they? And you can tell the depth of, you know, they've got those other two that also sing as well. So, you know, they kind of switch it around, whoever wants to sing, you know. I was good. I've never heard that song before. No, never heard, never been to Spain. So I wonder who wrote that song and if he's come from Oklahoma. So, I mean, Oklahoma is not the most easiest word to rhyme. So, yeah, that was a good song. That was a really good song. Yeah, never heard that one before. But I'm really liking Three Dog Night. The music is so varied. you know, and you never know. I never know if I actually know their song. So every time I listen to it, it's a bit of a surprise. So I've only known one of them so far, but I'm sure I'll probably know some more. They did have, a lot of people tell me they've got heaps of hits. I think it was 20, 30 hits or something. So we still got a lot of songs to do for Three Dog Night. So, and we'll definitely work our way through it. Let me know which one we should do next. Yeah, so, and we'll just go from there. You know, we'll just work our way through the hits, through their songs. We'll do live, we'll do studio. We'll just kind of mix and match and see where we get to. So, but guys, hopefully you enjoyed it. Let me know if you enjoyed that song. Big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. I did. I love the singing on it. You know, they just got great voices, great musicians as well. So, but guys, hopefully I'll see you in the comment section, and I'll see you in the next reaction video.